the stage, his opponent challenging for the title from Caguas, Puerto Rico. To the scale first, ladies and gentlemen, the challenger and four-time world champion in three weight divisions. With a record of 37 wins, 3 losses, he has 30 wins coming by way of knockout from Caguas, Puerto Rico. Here is
icing up the crowd.
Of course, the WBA Super Welterweight Championship, limit 154 pounds, a title that Miguel Cotto used to own. Now is trying to claim it for the second time against the undefeated champion Austin Trout. And he seems to be ready to step onto the scale. Once again, the challenger, former world champion Miguel Cotto. Miguel Cotto weighs in at 153.6 pounds. 6 pounds. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the defending world champion, ready to step onto the scale from Las Cruces, New Mexico. Undefeated in his campaign with a record of 25 wins, no losses, 14 knockouts, making the fourth defense of his title. Here's the defending WBA Super Welterweight Champion of the World, Austin No Doubt Trout. Trouter initially weighs in slightly over the 154-pound limit. Now shedding some clothes, attempting to step onto the scale and meet that 154-pound ceiling. Austin No Doubt Trout weighs in right at the limit of 154 pounds. 154 pounds for Austin No Doubt Trout.